Today we're gonna do un'insalata di broccoli con noci e una salsa al limone e parmigiano reggiano. So we're doing something that is more refreshing. We're trying to get more focus on the spring, summertime, because probably everyone wants to have something different, and maybe we all want to try something new and get fit. If you're not, probably you think that you want to get la prova costume, insomma, anche se forse al mare non ci andremo, ma tutti vogliono mangiare bene, and that's why I'm here. You wonder if you don't know Luciano Schipano, it's a personal chef, so I come directly in your houses and I cook for your event, no matter what, from small and big party. I'll take care of you, your guests, and your food, your groceries, so you're gonna be stress-free. Other than that, I am also organizing culinary tours in Italy, in Calabria and Sicily, just to be more precise. And every year I go two, three times with small groups of 8, 10, 12, sometimes even 14 people. So that's what is going on. Okay, now what do we need for this recipe today? Today we need a broccoli, so we need a nice crown broccoli, and I cut this without the stem because when you check the price, but this is already clean, so the bottom of that is in these beautiful florets, so you can check it out. Okay, so we need broccoli, we need walnuts halves, and I have extra virgin olive oil from Pastore, some salt. I have a limone. Now you see that my last cooking show was I used the zest of the lemon, so I haven't thrown this lemon. See, now it comes back to be useful to me, so I'm gonna squeeze it and I'm gonna use the juice for my salad. So, and I have this is gold in my hands. Okay, if you like aceto balsamico, you have to go and buy Goccia. So this is a beautiful bottle of aceto balsamico that I got to my friend Tony Cataldi in Woodbridge, and for sure there you can find everything is Italian. So quello che è di italiano andate da Tony, perché Tony è un carissimo amico calabrese, ma italiano. You can find everything about Italy and Italian products there. And you see, when you buy the balsamic, there is also another trick. Okay, so you have to tilt the bottle, okay, e vedere come la velocità dell'aceto va, vedete c'è la bolla, so if goes fast, that means it's very young, so it's probably a lot of colorant, syrup, sugar and vinegar. It's not really the authentic, but when his syrup is more dense and thick, means is aged, is authentic, and of course the price will tell you also that. Okay, so if you don't want to use a lemon, you can use aceto balsamico as well in this recipe. Now I have here a large and wide pot with water. Con l'acqua we are going to blanch. Cosa significa to blanch? Andremo a scottare i nostri broccoli, and broccoli in terms of nutrition are powerful, are super food for you, because i broccoli hanno proteine, hanno fibre, hanno vitamina K, vitamina C, vitamina A, è parte della famiglia delle crucifere. Quindi io saluto, anzi sull'altra pagina, su pagina di Facebook, la mia professoressa di scienze dell'alimentazione, Rosa Maria Guido. So my teacher from Chemistry of Food is online on my Facebook page and she's watching me, and I feel a little bit humble because she allowed me to fall in love about food, about chemistry of food, nutritions and properties of all the ingredients that we use today. So I want to just take this opportunity to say hi, Professoressa Rosa Maria Guido. All right, great memories, great memories. I used to love that subject them so much. Okay, so partiamo dal nostro broccolo. Abbiamo bisogno di un coltellino e iniziamo a togliere tutte le nostre florets, ok, tutti i nostri piccoli broccoletti, vedete, facciamo dei pezzettini piccoli. Se avete un pezzettino più grande come questo, cosa facciamo? Lo tagliamo a 2 e poi lo tagliamo a 3, ok? All right. Vedete? Tagliamo a 2 anche con le mani, even with your hands, you just break it down to get these small pieces. Broccoli is also a vegetable that you can eat raw. It's actually very good for you. And I enjoy eating broccoli, raw broccoli as well. It's very versatile, because with the broccoli you can make a pesto, you can make a stuffing, you can make a cream soup, soup or cream of broccoli perhaps, okay? And there you go. Let's get in this piece and get this other piece. I'm taking this up. Now, che cosa facciamo con lo stem with the stem in the middle? I'm gonna tell you in a little bit, because that is actually a great part that you can use. Whoever comes online now, we are making a salad, a broccoli salad with walnuts, lemon sauce, and chef parmigiano. So that's what we're gonna do. Now, what happened to this part? You don't throw this part, please. We nothing is to throw in the kitchen. Everything is recyclable, so we can recycle everything. Tagliamo le nostre florets smaller, as you see, nice and small here. Okay, beautiful. Now, this one we are going to peel. Solo la parte di sotto, perché la parte di sopra is very tender. You don't need, right? So take the outside, those like the peel, and you put it aside, because we are going that to shave, okay? I'm gonna cut it in slices, and we're gonna mix to our salad, and that's it. So broccoli is also works very well against cancers. So eat broccoli, that's super food. I eat broccoli every day, I'm telling you. La salute viene da quello che mangiate. So what I'm gonna do now is just thin slice your broccoli. Okay, vedete, li ho tagliati a fettine e li andremo a scottare nella nostra acqua salata. Perfetto. Can be even a good dish for as a starter. Now it's coming Mother's Day, you want to have some new idea. So, sale, poco, veramente poco. Not too much water, because you don't want to have a deep boiling, and also they don't stay too long in there. So what I'm gonna do is this. Put in the broccoli, wait 1 minute. In that minute, I'm gonna put cold water in this bowl. And after 1 minute, I'm gonna transfer the broccoli inside here to cooling them down. And then we drain it, and we're going to make our salad. Okay, put your lid on. I'm gonna rinse this. Gonna put cold water, and we're gonna add a little bit of ice. Okay, so we have some ice here, we're gonna put in because we want to chill, okay? So quick when we're gonna put the broccoli in. So after that, we're gonna rinse the broccoli, because if you have one of this spinner, so to take out the exceeding water, that's better, because you don't want to have a wet or soggy broccoli in your salad. So this is ready. So as I told you, it won't take more than a minute. So you have just to blanch them, okay? Very good. I'm gonna move on this side and take that out. Very good. Okay. You can even prepare that a day before if you want, so you can make something in advance, but that is what you do. Okay, now I have a spinner. Okay. I use a spinner to take the exceeding water. Okay. I'm gonna use the same bowl to dress the salad, so you don't have enough to really wash because it was just water. So I'm gonna use this to mix our ingredients to make that salad. And as I say, the broccoli are very versatile, so you can really mix a lot of the other ingredients with this recipe. Okay, so ecco fatto. Qui abbiamo i nostri broccoli che sono stati scottati. So we blanched our broccoli for 1 minute in hot water, salted water. Now we cooling them down. So without that, we rinsed the exceeding water, and we are going to put everything in a bowl. And before that, move with the next. We are going to do the juice. So squeeze. And you know, one more thing, don't buy this juice in the bottles. It's a lot of preservative. Always, please, 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 get fresh juice. It's convenient, okay? You can, there's a lot of vitamin C because it's just fresh. So you don't want to get preservatives in what you buy. And the lemon juice that you buy in these bottles, if you read, they have come from concentrated, so they're not natural, right? Even the juice, if you buy juice at the store and you read, it's not fresh, okay? Please read, it's coming from concentrated, they have a lot of sugar added, it's gonna kill your liver and kill your health. Please mangiate bene. Bevete di meno anche se dovete bere, ma almeno fatelo bene, perché insomma, voglio, una volta campamo, quindi dovete anche, you we live only one, so please, okay, be careful with what you eat and drink, even with alcohol. So if you want to buy a bottle of wine, get a good bottle of wine, drink once per week, but don't drink for half of the price twice per week. Come on, a verità. Allora, now we are going to make our emulsion. So mettiamo una parte di limone, and I think that here is one tablespoon, okay, 1 tablespoon lemon. Allora, quando fate del salad dressing, you need to mix 1 part lemon or 1 part vinegar and 3 parts olive oil. So that's is standard when you want to make a perfect balance on a salad dressing, okay? We're gonna do a pinch of salt, and then we're gonna add the oil. So I suggest this. Why I put the lemon, then the salt, and then the oil? Because se mettete il sale nell'olio, if you add salt in olive oil, he wants salt, because is waterproof, so you need a liquid to dissolve the salt. So what I did is lemon and salt, and then after I'm gonna mix so si scioglie il sale, so I'm gonna add the lemon. Okay, so this here, not sure if you can see there, but I'm gonna add a filo, so I'm gonna add the oil slowly until I don't get a cream. And it's gonna be my salad dressing. Okay. Very good. Okay. If you have a blender, okay, you can use a blender, it comes faster, you can do it easier that way. But don't worry, you got this result good here. If you want to add a pinch actual black pepper, let's add a little bit of black pepper here that I like. There you go. Perfetto. Okay, now, cosa dobbiamo fare? Vado a condire broccoli, li condisco tutti. And then I'm gonna assemble my salad. See, it's coming nice, the emulsion. Not sure if you can see it. Okay. Okay. That's what non esce come una maionese, ma deve uscire una crema bella densa. So it has to be a thick cream. So that is when you actually perfect balance and mix the lemon with olive oil, extra virgin olive oil, see? All right. Old school, we never get wrong. Okay, let's add. Okay, it's here. Okay, il profumo dell'olio d'oliva, the smell of olive oil, it's just fantastic. I really can tell it. E il limone. This is super delicious. Wow. Okay, let's assemble our recipe. I'm gonna show you how we do it. It's nice and crunchy. Of course, it's not too hard because we blanched our vegetables. It's perfect. Okay. Very good. I'm gonna top now with our walnuts on the top. Don't rush, don't be patient with you. Okay, we shave some parmigiano here. How are we gonna shave a parmigiano? I'm gonna tell you now. You need a peeler potatoes. Just con questo fate la vostra scaglia di parmigiano. Look at this. Perfetto. So today we made a salad broccoli with walnuts and chefed parmigiano toast in a lemon cream sauce. So I hope that you enjoyed this show. I hope that you had a good time. Buon appetito. So vi auguro di stay healthy, keep safe, stay home, try to, you know, spend some time with the family, give a phone call to our elders, your nonni, gli zii, someone is far away, you don't talk from a while, That's my advice, is vogliamoci bene, so let's love each other. Ciao a tutti da Chef Luciano, don't forget to check even my website, lucianoschipano.com. Ciao a tutti!